Well, is that finished charging, that one? It has. So let's stick this one on it then.
Yeah. Thank you.
too many times on this or something.
Set up around the track back. Yeah.
The motion traffic. Thank you. pay a body shell on it.
Yeah.
But it's now a full aluminium steamer, so do you know what I mean? So I've still got. I'm saying that for my head, probably for the passion.
Yeah, I'm not my first one.
But my first passion was a.
How old?
Carnegie.
Oh, my God.
Then I got the alcohol.
I've got that one. Stop. It's probably selling longer. It's a blue one, brushless.
Yeah.
It appears. I never thought I'd go for it.
You did well there.
The majority of it's aluminium. There is some plastic bits on it, but I think I have a picture of it somewhere.
I think the one I sold, I don't know, he probably sold it on it, ended up with that one, yours and all sorts on that. That was absolutely everything. All even the rear arms and the sway bottoms
were
alloy and that one.
That's what's alloy on it at the moment.
Yeah, it's about the same as mine.
I did all the arm and stuff.
You've done that.
Yeah, that's what I've just done. So that was it when I bought it, and then I changed that black piece there and that link there to all alloy to make that one, and it just sat there.
Yeah.
My first passion was in college.
They are good.
I put a what was the C10 body on the Tamiya Blackfoot? I put a Tamiya Blackfoot body on mine that was absolutely mint, they tripled the value of the truck as well.
I saw this the other day. And obviously I've got something on the back of the truck and I'll just pack that because cool. Make that into a drifter. Look at that.
Well,
so it's a high-end body that you get that back to the back.
I've got one and I completely cab out at cost.
Oh, yeah.
The topper. I've got a fruit bars for the topper. I've got a black Tamiya. He's had some bits cut out of the actual bed itself.
Yeah, you won't see that.
He's got the Tamiya in the interior. But you know, I'm bothered about that. He's going to work out some bits out to make room for the motor and
things
like that.
I just saw it on Facebook and I thought, no, that's awesome.
I've got a. I'll show you a little bit of things here, put them onto the brush body. I was thinking about doing one before with the high rushes, but the trouble is with the drift rollers, it made the arches look like brand new with those occasions on a high line. But then I did one ages ago with the Bob Seven, I'll show you the top that I've got. I had to edit that to make that fit.